ZNS Total Sports, brought to you by Fourth Terrace Diagnostic Center.
Welcome to sports, everybody. One down and one to go at the Caribbean Basketball Championships in the British Virgin Islands. After our ladies won the gold over the weekend, our men got underway with play today in against Bermuda, that is. It wasn't a strong start for Team Bahamas. They only led 10-9 after the first quarter and 23-21 at the half. In the third quarter, the Bahamas